ago, we cleaned this roof here. Whilst I was up on that roof, I saw Janet's patio. I gave her a knock because I thought, what a great candidate for Free Clean Friday. The patio looks like it hasn't been cleaned in a good number of years. After speaking to Janet, it turns out that she moved in 17 years ago and actually tried to clean it herself, but there was an issue with drainage and pooling. She actually told me I wouldn't be able to clean it. I said to her, don't worry about that, we've got all the right tools. So I've brought the gutter vacuum with me today so we can suck out any water that sits, but we're also going to give the whole patio a really nice spruce up. So anyway, I'm going to jump straight in, get set up. I hope you enjoy the video, guys, and I'll catch you in the next one. I don't know if that come up on the video. If it did, I'll do a little zoomy bit. I've done a little zoomy bit. I've got a bit of a leak coming from my quick fitting. I have ordered some new ones. They actually should be here today. So I'm hoping I've actually got a spare one on the van and I can get it changed on site. Otherwise I'm gonna have to probably come back because it's no good. I've already got that weird jumping throttle issue. But yeah, I'll be back shortly.
I think I'm going to be good.
Well, I hope you enjoyed today's episode of Free Clean Friday, guys. I know I did. Really, really happy with the results. As you can imagine, 17 years at least worth of lichen and stuff. There's a few black spots that haven't shifted, especially off the walls, where it's more obvious because they're like a creamy colour. But if you enjoyed the clean, guys, please like and subscribe if you haven't already. Drop us a comment with your favourite part of the video, or just say something cool, leave an emoji, just so I know you've watched it. But anyway, enjoy the final after clips that's coming now, and I'll catch you in the next one. Bye.